question what I have done. I see who you really are. What is there someone among us? Is it you? Is it me? We can't ever agree. Cause you're a madman with a bad plan. You've got them under your thumb. You're so demanding. That's what imposters would say to make the truth go away. Don't point your finger at me. I wonder who. Is it you? Who's the killer? A ghost in half a body might be what we all become. Gather round the table, let's discuss who we think is among us, who not to trust. So we got some clues to build off of. It's enough to find the imposter. What do we got to lose if we all accuse the wrong guy? We'll need a good doctor. Let's break down what happened. The guilty or laughing, we'll see through the cracks and disguise. Is it you? Who's the killer?
Isn't it? Because people are tricky, manipulative, and given any reason to kill or take the privilege. Are we deceitful, misleading, or evil? A little bit of each that we're pleading our innocence. Wasn't me, well, it could have been, but if I did it, would I really be dumb enough to be admitting it? You can see the bit of the ship I visited and witnessed in the street. Nothing suspicious got rid of it. Now the street of a slip in the predicament is thinking whether he did it, she did it, or whether we did it. Can't trust you now, 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 can't trust you now.